put oil into the pot. Have your chicken diced up and ready. Dice up all your ingredients to the right size. Have all your ingredients ready and chopped up. Start adding the chopped up ingredients into the pot. It's time to add in the real flavors. Give it a good whip up. Add in some tomatoes. Add pepper sand some potatoes into the pot. Two big spoons of Greek natural yogurt. Add in some more fresh bell peppers. Now it's ready to plate up and enjoy.